Hi everyone, Lyle with Intel, and I'm here once again at Intel's headquarters in Santa Clara, California, inside our Thunderbolt Experience Lab with some exciting tech to show off around the latest in connectivity. Intel continues to lead the industry with next-generation platform solutions and next-generation connectivity with just-announced Thunderbolt 5 that doubles and even triples the bandwidth compared to Thunderbolt 4's 40 gigabits per second. And now I'm excited to showcase the first prototype laptop with built-in Thunderbolt 5 connected to the first prototype Thunderbolt 5 dock for truly best-in-class wired connectivity. This is a great example of a creator or gamer laptop with a single cable solution offering 80 gigabits per second bidirectional bandwidth. And with Thunderbolt 5's bandwidth boost, you can triple the bandwidth compared to the Thunderbolt 4, up to 120 gigabits per second for higher display bandwidth needs. So here I'm driving, for the first time, a 6K display and a 4K display, all from my Thunderbolt 5 dock. In addition, my dock just happens to have 2 terabytes of PCIe Gen 4 storage built in, giving me, in this case, external speeds up to 6,200 megabytes per second on the reads and 5,300 megabytes per second on the writes, which is 2 times the data performance of Thunderbolt 4 and exactly the performance creators and gamers are looking for. And don't forget, Thunderbolt 5 fully supports Thunderbolt 4 and Thunderbolt 3 devices and is fully compatible with USB 4 and DisplayPort 2.1. All this and more, providing the next level of visual immersion and professional productivity for today's and tomorrow's requirements. So exciting times for sure, and stay tuned for future news around Thunderbolt 5.